we did get decent looks, and it, particularly late when we needed to get them. We don't have the kind of team that we can call an inside play very easily, and Nick's as good a shooter as we have and can get the highest quality shots, and he got about three straight really good looks, I thought, and made a bunch early and just didn't make those. He makes any of those, stretches it out a little bit. And they made big plays, good plays, made the free throws. They competed hard. I was impressed with their team, with Simone.